A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going.
Of course not. Better check the back. I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
But do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
have a deal.
Lewis! My carriage! Shall we? This way. Well, you don't expect me to go alone, do you? Take the reins. Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starrick would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
You know. He required my services to train his gang leaders. But a man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jacob. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering?
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starrick and Co.
And you intend to steal it?
What? No! I intend to blow. There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starrick are kept away from the station.
Where are they? Nearly there.
Intruder, there! Heads up! We have an intruder!
Where did he come from?
Where are you going?
This.
Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good. Stop now.
one shipment left. Now to find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Let's have a sound.
I've created too much noise. I'll need to keep a low profile.
Get your bleeding hands off me! What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back.
Off me. What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back. Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Starrick will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again. Thank you. Jacob. He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starrick's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go, Lewis! Jacob, our carriage awaits. You know how it is. You. These cowardly fools under Starrick have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starrick interest himself with...
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long.
Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She pinched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
We painted it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
Rather pleasant out today, wouldn't you agree?
Of course it's sewers.
With this being an island.
Why the bloody sewers?
Where the hell do you think your best?
Tell Mr. Starrick his next delivery is on its way. And tell him too that I've grown tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
Looks like trouble is brewing. Why, Miss Cadwallader? What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Ha! I look forward.
Why the
to
Alhambra?
It.
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains.
And what better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while.
Come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained. Ah, the pub. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security.
Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Together now.
This. Did Roth send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Shoot!
Most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Gadowell, Roth.
It's into the back with you, then.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Had to be a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinefall. A copper by day, a snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Steric's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
All the
these bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
Sonny,
you'll have
you
to
won't
leave.
Make it to jail if you keep it up.
What are those brigands up to now? Let's have it.
Now, Swineborn, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
Please, don't kill me. It's
I have a family.
Doing fine, girl.
Slow down.
excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.
Do come back.